Hey everybody, it's Sin Victa, your fearless, tireless leader, back with some more of the Dutch Oven. When we last left off the Holy Oven, we just got done having Stephen Crane Tsongu write his great work of, well, written art. His great piece, put it that way. I am looking forward to continuing our trek. Here we go. Thank you, everyone, by the way, who's been watching and liking the series thus far. It makes me feel very humbled to see so many followers of the Holy Oven, so many newcomers to the Crusades, if you will. I invite all of you, young and old, no matter who you are or what you do, I invite all of you to spread thy Holy Oven. All right. William Bulgaro. He used to get fun. Now this is the type of people that I'm talking about. He used to be made fun of because of his last name. They used to call him the Boogeyman. But Sir William, he progressed and he matured and was forged by the toughness in high school. And he's emerged as a great artist. Created great work. Start a golden age. Let's start a golden age. Take a bow. Take a bow, William. You've earned it. All right. Let's get a... I don't really want a castle, military advisor. I don't really want to. I'm going to get a workshop. We don't need castles. There are no walls here. There's no need for walls. Can we... I would like... Yeah, I was going to say, the Franz should be able to pass through that. Not any issue. I'm trying not to zoom out too much because I don't want the screen tearing to happen or anything. And Babylon has entered the Renaissance era. Very nice indeed. I'm happy for Babylon. Truly, I am.
John Henry.
Steel. Again, the only reason why we need steel is because it's required. I shan't be putting that to any sort of offensive advantages. I shall be using it for peaceful, oven-loving advantages. You Trek, what's going on, man? Get the bank going? Yeah, we have a lot of gold right now, actually. We should probably purchase a lot of things. So let's purchase the bank, just flat out. The Bank of Utrecht. Amsterdam, let's purchase a, caravansary. The trade route organized in 50 range. That will get us more gold. Let's get a caravansary, sure. Alright. See, Crane Tsongu would be upset with me for not spending my gold, but I have indeed. I've spent my wealth. I need not want, for the oven provides us with everything. An aqueduct, sure. Sounds great. The great aqueduct of Utrecht. All right, Franz. What's going on? Can you find your way to the great land of Sparta yet? You'll get there, Franz. I have faith. Oven be blessed. Deliver you from the sins of the world, oven. Peace be with you, oven. Peace be with you, oven. Hallelujah, hallelujah, oven. Yeah, missionary. We found ruins. Alright, so missionary, assume the position and head towards Bogota. I'd appreciate it. They would appreciate it. What's going on, Bretta? My Bretta. What's the haps? Let's get another settler. It's time for the oven to expand its waters. There we are. The Hague. Welcome to the oven, the Hague. I look forward to supplying my people with the gem-studded ovens that they deserve. Okay, purchase. Yeah, we can get a monument already. Monument or granary or shrine? Let's get the monument. And then we can start working on... We need some workers over there. Actually, can we purchase more workers? How much do workers cost? Well, we should have purchased workers. Oh, well. That's all right. You know what? You know what, The Hague? Don't even worry about it. Sure. Let's buy a couple tiles. Why not? Let's buy a tile. Nijmegen, what's going on?
동지요.
Sejan! Sejan! Good to see you again. I missed you, my friend. How have you been? I still see you have that awesome hat and that truly heavy metal goatee, sir. I know you know your metal. Sejan, I'm very happy that you came to us. I would love to renew and strengthen our friendship bond. We shall indeed.
Joe, so
do you too. I like your hat, Sejan. I missed Sejan. It's been a while since we've seen him. I missed my friend Sejan. Spearman? How did our Dutch spearmen get all the way over there? Were they still on Auto Explorer? Alright, our spearmen will teach the barbarian brutes the way of the oven. Peacefully, mind you. Alright, Utrecht. Let us get a shrine. Amsterdam, how's it hanging? See, all of you people, you want me to get a castle. I'm not gonna do it. I do not want to burden my fellow Dutch oven knights with that. Rotterdam, let's get a... The Bank of Rotterdam? Sure. Spearman? Let's liberate this island so that we may spread to it. Ah, our missionaries finally made it to Melbourne. Fantastic. Melbourne. Missionaries, assume the position and be ready to spread thy oven simultaneously. The oven is spreading. Franz. Well, you're getting there, Franz. You're kind of getting there. I'm sad that we can't go into... Why can we not go to Greece? Can we go to Babylon? I would like to give them a concert, Franz. Before this chapter is over, we will give that concert to Athens. It will happen, Franz. All right, missionaries, assume thy position and spread thy oven. Am I recruiting oven knights?
Ich sehe, ihr bewundert meinen neuen Damast. Soll keiner sagen, ich sei eine ungerechte Frau.
Yes, Maria Theresa, I would love to. You are a fine Austrian woman. I would love to open borders to you so that you may trade for some more shrimp on the Barbie.
Einverstanden.
Einverstanden yourself. Ma'am, please go get some food. I worry about your health. You look famished. We have to open borders with Greece. Okay. Athens? I have to wait. Gunpowder. Now, again, the only reason why I have gunpowder is because it is a prerequisite.
Discharge their troops.
Nothing shall be discharged. It is only because it's born out of necessity. Crane Zongu. Because I know she's going to be watching this. Amsterdam, what's going on? Dutch caravan, are you... Alright, so let's establish a trade route. And let us... let's trade with Athens. Sure. Nope. Hang on one second. I appear to have somehow gotten water on the bottom of my mouse. How did that even happen? Is this bottle leaking? Hang on one second. Alright, I think I've dried it enough. Yeah, let's go ahead and save really fast, just in case. Just in case my computer decides to turn off randomly. Alright. Missionary, continue to spread the oven to Melbourne. Spearman, what's going on? Alright. Utrek, finish the shrine. Very nice. Whoops. Let us go ahead and get Himej Castle, sure. Amsterdam. Can't really build anything else in Amsterdam. Yeah, let's get a temple. Sure, let's get a temple. So loving and so peaceful here in the oven. Just take a second to admire the map. Admire the oven's wealth. Oh. Unit promotion. Very nice. Let's see. That is grassland, so... Oh yeah, I need to negotiate.
Mahera, Ebishak Ketsip.
You know what, Ashur Bannonpal, even though we just met, I would love to give you some spices. Accept, please accept the spices of the oven. They have been cultured and marinated and they've been simmering in the oven, waiting just for you, sir. I put my personal touch on this batch of spices. Please take this. Please. I like that trapper keeper.
Babish.
Babish indeed, sir. Capiche as well. All right, so I need to negotiate borders with Athens. So Franz can finally perform his great work. Discovered ancient ruins. Oh wow, they have, haven't they? I don't even know if that's settled over there. Can they actually hit us from there? Oh, they're warriors. My bad, warriors. I thought it was a boat. Nijvengen! Yes. I would love to have a stable. Stable sounds beautiful. Amsterdam, what's going on? Constabulary, sure. Look how amazing our city looks. We have a 400-foot-tall Dutch missionary. That's quite all right. Looking good. The oven has never been warmer. Alright. Warriors! Okay. Missionary, I need you to go towards Melbourne again, sir. Very nice. All right, so let's open the borders to Athens.
The?
Okay. I'm not sure what you mean by that, Alexander. I mean, we've been cool since the get-go, so I would like to calmly discuss I would like. Where is the? Is it trade? Ah, it's okay, trade. Okay, so I would like you to open borders. And let's see, 25 turns for gold seems a little steep there. I have plenty of sugar and iron. Well, I mean, technically, you gave me the iron that I have. So, And we've got plenty of horses. You can have all the horses you want. Yeah, you know what? Sure, sure.
No mies all day.
Mies all day, too. I love the mies. Sounds great. I'm glad that we could work out a compromise. That sounds like a great prophet somewhere. Chemistry! And another great musician. Fantastic. How are the warriors being defeated by just regular barbarians? Oh. Well, that's why. Okay. Cecil Bustamante Campbell. Hello, friend. Create a great work. That was so great. That was great. Alright, you got fortify to heal, sure. Alright. Archaeology, scientific theory, industrialization, rifling. Well, we won't be needing that. Let's get to military science only because we have to. And then we'll go from there. Adopt a policy, yes. Sure. Landed elite, sure. Everyone is the oven is unhappy right now. I don't want my people to be unhappy. I shall feed them happiness. Yes. You know what, Babylon? Of course.
Anu.
I know as well. I know. See how peaceful I can be? Crane Songu doesn't believe that I can be peaceful. Look how far we've come.